And tonight's fifth fight is a mixed martial arts fight of 2 5-minute rounds. And the man in the blue corner is 37 years of age. He's 170 tall by weight of 77.7 kilo. He's born in Spain, but lived already many, many years here in the Netherlands, in Enschede. He's from Mayola Gym. His coach is Angelo Mayola, a man with 26 fights on his record, 18 wins. 4 of the wins came by way of KO, 6 losses, 2 draws. And I want to hear you for Chico El Toro Martinez. His son Ricardo, the boy with the flag, Chico El Toro Martinez. And his greatest fans here, Claudio, Papa Mike. His opponent, ladies and gentlemen, the man in the red corner, 37 years of age, 177 tall, by a weight of 74.8 kilo. He's from Bad Hoeverdorp, the Netherlands, from Red Devil Gym, and his coach is the one and only Appie Echtels. A man with a record of 32 fights, 16 wins. 2 of the wins came by way of KO or submission, 11 losses and 3 draws. 10 years ago, He fought his first MMA fight. And here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, he fight his last mixed martial arts fight. The 2-time European karate champion and the mixed fight champion of the world, Ronnie Rivano.
Just wanna